Tell me, what brought you here to the Dakota? Are you one of the delegates?
Yes, I am.
Great, from what state?
Wisconsin.
Keep dancing though, dance through the whole interview.
Oh!
Yeah, come on, let's do it.
So.
Come on.
I figured it was bad enough that I might lose my investors' money, but I didn't want to go to hell too.
Are you still gonna vote for Mitt Romney after that speech?
It was wonderful.
Are you still gonna vote for Mitt Romney after that speech? Are you still gonna vote for Mitt Romney after that speech? Will you still vote for Mitt Romney? Will you still vote for Mitt Romney after that speech?
Well, of course.
Sir, will you still vote for Mitt Romney after that speech, after he said hell in the middle of his speech on national television?
Sure, why not?
Will you still vote for Mitt Romney? Oh, CBS News. Will you still vote for Mitt Romney after the speech?
Absolutely.
Even though he said hell?
Yes.
Will you still vote for Mitt Romney after that speech? He said hell.
Oh, I didn't hear that part.
Yeah, he said he didn't want to go to hell.
Oh, that's right. Well, I don't either.
Right, but yeah. But I mean, who says that on national television, ma'am? So we're going to play a game here.
Okay.
The Republican National Convention just came to a close, and I want to see how many balloons you could pop in 1 minute,
All right.
starting right now. Go! Yeah. Go! Yeah!